This video shows you how to attach the baby parka carrier coat when your baby is facing inward. You make sure that the front zipper is zipped up and the back is unzipped. You place the unit close to you, take the top strap and reach behind, and you buckle. You repeat the same action with the second buckle. Next, you take the hood and you put it on the baby's head, and you can tuck the flaps in to keep them nice and snug. You can zip the hood down a little bit. And now you're ready to go.